our week off with a tush push, it looks like. But let's see if Phil is ready for our 1001st show over there. Phil?
Ready. Ready. I'm as ready as I've ever been. Which is an incredibly scary thought if you think about it. Here's Clay Walker. If I could make a living,
be a millionaire in a week or two. I'd be doing what I love and loving what I do. If I can make a living out of loving you. I can work all day and feel right at home. Loving that 8 to 5. Never have to leave you here alone without working overtime. A living out of loving you, I'd be a millionaire in a week or two. I'd be doing what I love and loving what I do. If I can make a living out of loving you,
Box.
Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania.
What do you do there?
Actually, I just graduated from Penn State University. And I'm on my way down to Nashville with my cousin Lauren, hopefully to find a job and get some money, decent job and some employment.
Oh, well, you're going to seek your fame and fortune in Nashville.
Yeah, actually, my cousin is. She's the one who wants to be the singer. So I'll be there to support her.
You want to do what?
Find a job, hopefully the Fortune 500 company, and get in good and live in Nashville.
Well, good luck to you. How's Joe Turno?
Good. He's doing real good. And wish the best of luck to the football team. Rose Bowl will be coming up soon. I'm sure we'll be there.
That's right. Okay.
Say hi to my family and to Tanya back home. And y'all got to come down.
Good luck to you in Nashville. Here's Paul Overstreet. Take another run.
Thank you. Sometimes the mountain looks so high when we're standing at the bottom. Once we've made it to the top, we can't see the problem. Well, right now it hurts a little bit, but we've never been the kind to quit. And I know we'll make it over. And we'll be rolling in the clover. Let's take another run at it, baby. Take another run at our love. Let's have a little fun with it, darling. It don't have to be so serious. Pieces up. Let's take another run, take another run at our love. Now if we walk away and say we tried, we'll never know what's on the other side. Let's take another run at it, baby. Take another run at our love. Let's have a little fun with it, darling. It don't have to be so serious. Let's take another run, take another run at our love.
Country lineup.
From?
Williamston, South Carolina.
Have you ever been here before?
First time.
First timers. Well, let's make them welcome. Yeah. That kind of knocks a few nerves off, doesn't it? See there, we're all cheering for you. What's your name?
Steve Burgess.
Okay, Steve. What dance are you doing for us?
We're going to do one at my 12-year-old daughter, Court Rabs, called Lena Marie.
Is your daughter here?
No, she didn't come with us.
Okay. Is your daughter's name Lena Marie?
Yeah, Lena Marie Burgess.
All right, and that's the name of the dance. All righty, here's Brooks and Dunn, Little Miss Honky Tonk.
I get out on the redneck side every now and then. Call up my baby, she comes over and the party begins. If she's a stick nickel, she's right on the money. I wouldn't give her up for a thousand buckle bunnies. I'm her big cat daddy, she's my little miss honky. Oh,
I bet if you watch the show, you know Jill here. And well, we've talked to you several times, but we don't know what you do in your spare time. I do, but you don't. Tell them.
I ride horses and I go to school.
Well, I know you go to school, but what kind of a horse do you ride?
I ride quarter horses in Appaloosas.
Do you do any cattle cutting with your quarter horses?
No, but I'm trying to learn how to rope.
Are you really?
Yes.
Are you going to compete?
If I ever get good enough. But I have to practice a lot, so I have to wait till I get out of school because I have to study.
Did you ever do the barrel riding?
Yes, I have a barrel horse.
Did you ever win?
Yeah, a little bit.
That's great.
He's just learning, though.
You're learning too, aren't you? Okay, we're going to learn how to dance now. Here's Tracy Lawrence. If the world had a front porch, your horse would probably run.
How Walt.
Where the bulldog had her puppies and us brothers had our fights. There were many nights I'd sit right there and look out at the stars. Hear the sound of a distant whippoorwill or the hum of a passing car. And it was where I first got up the nerve to steal me my first kiss. And it was where I learned to play guitar. Pray I had the gift. If the world had a front porch like we did back then, we'd still have our problems, but we'd all be friends. Your next again wouldn't be gone with the wind. If the world had a front porch like we did back then. Purple hulls and pintos, I've shelled more than my share. Lightning bugs and crickets danced in the evening air. Like a beacon, that old yellow bulb, it always led me home. Somehow.
Welcome back to Club Dancing. My favorite songs from Lori Morgan, Something in Red.
I'm looking for something in red. Something that's shocking to turn someone's head. Strapless and sequined and cut down to fair. Stockings and garters and lace underwear. The guaranteed number to knock the man dead. I'm looking for something in red. I'm looking for something in green. Something to outdo the next high school queen. Jealousy comes in the color of jade. Do you have some pumps and a purse in this shade? And a perfume that whispers, please come back to me. I'm looking for something. Brand new. He has his father Once we're hot lovers, now we're more like friends. Don't tell me that's just what old married folk do. I'm looking for something.
TNN photographer, and he comes to visit us every once in a while. And you came here just to dance, didn't you?
Yeah, right.
No, actually, I know you're on your way up to Michigan, close to your hometown area, and because you have an event going on up there.
That's right. Tomorrow night we have the second annual Honky Tonk Gallery Charity Celebrity Auction.
Is this something you get together, or who else helps to sponsor it?
Well, I'm putting it together, but TNN, MUS 107 FM Radio in Muskegon, and the Longhorn Ranch Dance Club all help me sponsor it.
So it's a celebrity auction. Now, what kind of things are you auctioning off? What kind of items?
Oh, we got all kinds of stuff from the stars. We got personal things. We got CDs. We got T-shirts. We got a pair of pants from Toby Keith that he signed. We just got all kinds of stuff.
Tell me you had something pretty neat from Barbara Mandrell.
And Barbara Mandrell sent me a top from one of her old stage outfits. It's all hand-done in beads, and it's just really beautiful.
Oh, you have stuff from Dolly Parton and Vince Gill, Alan Jackson, all the big stars. Well, not that we're a big star, but we have something that we wanted to help you with. It's a signed club dance jacket there, so you can take that up there. Maybe that'll help with your auction. You sign it there.
Oh, thank you very much.
Oh, now, of course, you got to tell everybody where it is, what time, and all that.
It's at the Longhorn Ranch Dance Club. It's in Muskegon, Michigan. It's at 3084 Whitehall Road. And phone number is 616-766-9129, and it's from 8 to midnight.
Okay, well, good luck with it. That's a very good thing you do, and it raises money for a good cause there. All righty, we got some more dancing. Of course, we might talk Jim into dancing. I don't know. Here's Confederate Railroad. Till it's heard by the way the phone rings. When she calls, I drop everything. Snaps her fingers, and I'm there.
Hello, darling.
When and where? Told me, go around this world and see all you can see. Find a good woman, get a job and settle down. But I could not stay away from the light of town. I had to go where the music is loud, but I fell in with the honky tonk crowd. Let the jukebox play. Let's dance all night.
mind. She was raised on caviar and real fine wine. She didn't like hillbilly music. That was more than I could take. I left a little cowgirl waiting in a Lone Star State. Music is loud, I'm right at home with a honky-tonk crowd. So let the jukebox play, let's dance all night. When you get down on the floor, you know you got it right. Where there's a neon light, that's where I'll be found.
Our show at home?
Every day. We watch it every day.
Are you celebrating something?
45th wedding anniversary and her birthday.
Oh, both things. Okay, well, congratulations. That's wonderful. Have you been dancing?
Yes, I have.
Do you know how to do the swing switch?
No.
Well, we'll wait and find you another one that you know how to do. Here's Diamond Rio. We're doing a swing switch on the main floor with Bubba Hyde.
Puts on his Elvis jacket custom made. Gets in his patent leather zebra boots. Buys up a super sport Malibu. He burns a rubber across the county line. A honky tonkin' boot at closing time. You ought to see him metamorphosize.
Attention shoppers, there's a two for one night. Tuesday afternoon, he mans a wheel. Makes his rounds in the bookmobile. He's got a Wednesday night to miss the game. Thursday's a tourney at the bowling alley. His friends would freak out if they only knew. The party animal they turns into. That's all he's got, karate and shade. But Tony's Elvis jacket custom made. It's in his patent leather zebra moves. Fires up his super sport Malibu. He burns a rubber cross a county line. A honky tonkin' fool to close in time. You ought to see him metamorphosize.
Find out what's happening.
Well, baby, you know me well. You know I mean what I say. Before I say farewell, I'll give you just another day. You better find out what's happening. Find out what's happening before long.
University. Okay, you've been here before.
Correct.
But not under this Cat Tracks name.
No, every 2 weeks or so we get a new group of students and we have to start all over again. So. Okay.
And your students are from?
all over the South in Western Carolina University and Colwee, North Carolina.
Okay, what dance are you doing for us?
We're going to do Cat Tracks.
Cat Tracks? Well, that explains the shirts. All right, here's Travis Tritt and Trouble.
Happens on a dance hall floor. Mercy, look what just walked through that door. Well, hello, T-R-O-U-D-L-E. Tell me, what in the world you doing there, L-O-N-E? Yeah, I say, hey, good L-O-O-K-I-N-G. Well, I spell T-R-O-U-D-L-E. Hit the skid. Mama had a time to raise nine kids. She told me not to stare, cause it was impolite. She did the best she could to try to raise me right. But Mama never told me about nothing like a Y-O-U. Little Mama must have been another good looking honey too. Hey, hey, good L-O-O-K-I-N-G. Well, I spell T-R-O-U-B-L-E. Sexy walking, honky talking, baby. The men are gonna love you and the women gonna hate you. Reminding them of everything they're never gonna be. Maybe the beginning of a World War III. Cause the world ain't ready for nothing like a Y-O-U. I bet your mama must have been another good looking mama too. Yeah, I'm so good, another K-I-N-G. Yeah,